Hey guys, welcome back to another video. It's been a little bit. It's Tyler from Hot Bros, if you can't tell us apart. And in today's video, I'm gonna show you guys how to do a scoot to corkscrew on flat ground. Yeah. Okay, so to start off, some things that I would recommend to have is like a scoot to full and a scoot to like swing leg flash kick. If you can do those, you can probably do this trick really easy. If not, that's probably okay too. Just learn some sort of back twist on the trampoline and get comfortable swinging your leg. Okay, so another thing you want to do before doing this is to scoot to cork. So you have to learn to scoot. If you can't scoot, you won't be able to do this. I just did. All right, so a scoot is like the setup you do before it. This is how you get power, okay, for this trick. You can just do a regular corkscrew, but I'm gonna show you how to do that in the future. Okay, I recommend learning this first. So you have to learn how to scoot, okay? So if you don't know how to scoot, go watch some tutorial on that. I don't think we've made one yet, but we will in the future. So you got the scoot down. You want to have a powerful scoot so you can do the, you know, the trick. So you can already do a flash kick. If not, here's what you want to do. You want to do the scoot. Just swing your leg up, okay? And you want to just drive it and land like that, okay? But go in the air, so it's like a 360. Swing leg 360, but a corkscrew is not really a 360. It's like more of like a 720, because you twist like twice. So once you get that down, you can actually try swinging your leg and doing a 720 if you want. Or something like that. It's a little hard, just try spinning, you know? So really on this trick, you just kinda, we say this a lot, you have to send it, you know, a full send. And that's just, it's a back full off of one leg. So just swing your leg and kind of have it go to the side. So then you're already rotating for the full, okay? Here, just this way. You're doing the scoot, okay? Instead of doing this, and no offense, cheerleaders, but instead of doing a cheerleader full, this is a tricking move. So you don't go straight back into the full, okay? What you have to do with your leg, instead of going straight back into the full, you gotta kinda kick it to the side. So you're kinda cheating. You're already going to the side and twisting, okay? So you do it, kick it to the side, and then just like finish the rotation of the full. So crumpling, okay? Crumpling. You wanted to do that. You don't have to, but it looks so much better. So bring it in, crumple, and you finish the rotation. Okay? As easy as that. Okay? Boom. That's like what it is, but with my feet. So just try swinging your leg to the side and doing like some twisting, and then you just gotta send it. It's as easy as that. Wow, it's cold. So yeah, just try it and you'll get close to landing it probably. Like when I first tried this, you can do it on trampoline or like a tumble track. And then like just bring it to flat ground. It's like the same thing. Cause like that's what I did. I landed it like second try. Just because I landed and like I kind of collapsed, because I don't know, but it didn't hurt, okay? If you got it good on trampoline, you can probably already do it flat. So what are you doing watching this? Go do it. Go now. Okay, so I'm gonna show you a few more, okay? I'm gonna show you how easy it is to progress. Here, watch. So I'm gonna show you a few more, as usual. Let's go. But I'll keep your number safe, cause I hope one day you'll get the sense to call me. I'm hoping that you'll say you're missing me the way I'm missing you. So I'll keep your number safe, cause
cause I hope one day I'll get the pride to call you, to tell you that no one else is gonna hold you down the way that I do.
Okay guys, I think you get the point. They're fun. They're like one of my favorite things. Corkscrews are like that, and like just regular flat corkscrews. So fun. Anyway, hope this is helpful. If you guys can do it, let me know in the comments. They're so fun. Tell me how you like them. And I'll see you guys next time. Peace.